use your wave receiver.
This receiver just picked something up.
What thingy? What now?
I found a device that picks up frequencies. It's how I found the reports last night. It's going off now.
It just picked up a frequency?
Yeah, what could it be?
I don't know. You gotta find out.
All right, I'm on my way now.
Okay.
You know what I just picked up?
What?
No.
A fifth of Major Bueno tequila from the creek.
Are you drunk?
No! I am getting drunk!
Maybe.
Hey, D, I don't want to hurt your vibe, but maybe, just maybe, that's a bad idea.
Henry.
What?
You're harsh in my vibe.
Jesus Christ.
My thinking is I could stay up all night worried I'm going to lose my job because of the side fire, or I could not worry and let the chips fall where they may. It's not like there's any proof we were down there.
My thinking is I'm going to follow this wave receiver.
Yeah.
Ooh, I like it when you think.
Ay, ay, ay. I'll just leave you alone with whatever these thoughts are.
Where the heck am I going? Okay, so oh, here we go. Had it for a second there, lost it. Okay, it's really going wild now. Oh.
Shit!
Fucking
what?
Scared me. Anything good? Oh, the keys of the cave. What?
Dee, I found some sort of supply bag. Light camping gears, clothes, and basics. But it was alarmed. I think that's what was making the receiver go haywire.
You're okay? It's not a trap or anything?
Yeah, I'm fine. But there's also a set of keys here. I don't know why they'd be hidden out here. They say Shoshone National Forest, Cave 452... Is that the one in the canyon?
Where am I at?
Yeah, it is. Who the hell took them?
And what the hell is in that cave?
Okay, let's just think.
Says the woman with a half a bottle of tequila in her belly.
Yeah.
Maybe they're panicking and we're preparing to beat it. The fire has them spooked and we have new walkie-talkies, so we have the upper hand.
Maybe.
Yeah, well, it's hard to feel like you have the upper hand when you're standing in the dark in the middle of the woods.
Yeah.
Oh. Well, you're back in your tower. Maybe you need a drink, too.
I'm not
in my tower.
I am looking at a man standing in your lookout.
Oh, boy.
And it's not you?
No.
It is not
me.
Oh, my God, go.
I'm going.
Oh, look at where the hell is the lookout? God damn it. Where the hell is the lookout? Put that away. Shit, hang on, I can. Okay, got it, I think. Hop over. This is not good. Where's the tower? There it is. Oh boy. There's the ladder. Okay, or stairs, or whatever the things are called. Nope.
I don't see anyone up here.
She was just there.
Oh. That's okay. That's not suspicious at all. Yeah.
Of us talking down at the site. It sounds like it was recorded from somewhere nearby.
Lovely.
Oh, Jesus.
Lovely. And
it sounds like we were the ones who
burned it down. And that it was your idea. Yeah.
We are screwed.
Yeah. Yes. I don't. Don't freak.
Just don't freak out, okay? Don't freak out.
Oh my God! What the fuck is happening, Harry?
I don't know. Okay, 78. I don't know what's going on. Hopefully we can get this figured out soon. Why?
What's wrong?
Someone claiming to be Henry in Two Forks called a lookout in another sector early this morning and said that I knew what caused the Wapiti Meadow fire.
Okay.
So, I just got off the horn of that lookout who's wondering what I know, or that I'm an arsonist, or that I'm fucking losing it. Furthermore, I bet you don't have the only tape of us from last night, so someone has evidence to back it up. We need to find out what someone's been keeping in that cave.
Yeah. I'm going down there now.
Yeah.
We don't have a lot of time left out here, and if we don't find some fucking answers, when they left us out here, it's gonna be in handcuffs.
I know. I'm going.
We have to stick together. Okay? Keep our story straight. From the first day with those girls to the person breaking in on our conversation, everything. We gotta be honest and consistent.
Yep.
Yeah. I suppose you're right.
I am right. I'm always right. Okay. Okay. Drop down. Drop down. Cool. Okay. I don't know what's going on. I don't know. I don't know if it's real. I don't know if this is what
hey,
this what
you you didn't actually make that call, right? To the other lookout?
No.
It just stuck in my craw. I let myself imagine how fucked I would be if you'd been lying to me.
No.
Now that I asked, I kinda just wish I hadn't.
It's okay.
Of course I didn't. No way. They're trying to pit us against each other.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, you're right.
Don't worry.
That's not gonna happen though.
Thanks, Henry.
No worries. No worries. Drop down. Okay. Okay, let's see what's here. Here's the key. Here we go. Shove. Okay.
What the hell?
Okay. Use. Oh, right. That's the name of the axe. Squeeze through. Oh, boy. Okay.
In here.
Maybe we shouldn't be talking out loud. There we go. Oh my. Okay. I don't know what's going on. I don't know what I'm gonna find. I'm kinda scared to know what I'm gonna find. Okay. Okay. Wind, hopefully. Oh. Okay.
Hey, are you there?
Yeah, what is it? What did you find?
Nothing yet, because someone tried to trap me in there.
You saw someone?
No, I heard
it. No, someone slammed the gate behind me and then ran away. I found another way out, but if I hadn't, Jesus!
Yeah.
So you didn't find anything?
Whoa.
No, there's a spot where someone had sunk an anchor, but the hardware's gone now. Delilah, I just found an outcropping that someone was using as a little fort. I think it was Brian Goodwin.
Really?
Yeah, he built himself a real castle. He'd hide out here to read comics. The Black Band, his grief is his enemy's sorrow. Everyone this guy loves gets killed, so he honors them with a black armband, which gives him superpowers.
Huh.
Well, that's fucking dark.
A little bit.
A bunch of rocks stacked up. He made a wall and a perimeter.
Huh.
You know, maybe he made it because he was afraid of them.
Maybe.
Whenever I think of Brian possibly going through this crap, I get sick to my stomach.
Yeah. Sorry. He was in the middle of really sprucing up the joint when they left. It's a little weird that he'd just leave so much of his stuff out here.
Well, maybe they were in a hurry when they left. Like I said, he wasn't supposed to be out here.
Yeah.
They almost got busted.
Oh.
Brian liked to go out on the railing of the tower and wave at the planes that dump water on fires, and... I got a call because someone thought a kid was up in Two Forks. I lied. And just said it was Ned.
Oh.
If I ratted him out, they would have been forced to leave, and... I don't know, I guess I just felt like I was saving him from whatever shitty life Ned was gonna bring him back to.
Yeah.
Not that it ended up mattering.
I found an old school folder. Brian was a hell of a doodler. Brian was doing a science fair project about bouncing radio waves off of a meteor shower.
Oh.
Poor kid left his homework?
Yeah. He must have been pretty smart, huh?
Yeah, sharper than a lot of the grown-up knuckleheads I'm used to, yeah.
Hmm. Smarter than me?
Yeah, but not smarter than me, truly, right?
Wait. Are you seriously feeling threatened by the intelligence of a 12-year-old you've never even met?
I'm just saying, pretty,
You
know, with it. I'm a pretty bright bulb.
Yeah, Henry, you're a regular Rhodes Scholar.
Nice. Hey, remember that pack I found?
Yeah.
Back on your second day? Yeah.
I found a plan Brian drew about how he was going to get it back.
Oh, I'm sure it was quite elaborate.
It's some Wile E. Coyote stuff, I'll tell you that much.
Huh. Keep going, I guess. I don't know what else I can do.
He made the place pretty comfy, too.
That's an achievement.
There's a busted old toy out here, some sort of electronic game.
Yeah.
Yeah? I like Pong.
Everybody likes Pong.
Everybody likes Pong.
Gosh, Brian had everything he loved out there.
Yeah. So what am I supposed to be doing? I don't have any... I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing right now. Unless now I can climb now. I'm not getting any instructions on what to do. And this guy is not giving me any hints. Oh.
He also stole his dad's climbing equipment, his anchors.
That's convenient.
Yeah, it is. I think he was gonna hide them in a cash box or something and never got around to it. I mean, he left a note for a ranger to find them and send them back to him in Nebraska.
Because he hated climbing?
Yeah, it sounds like Ned was pushing him, and pretending to lose his anchors was the easiest way to put a stop to it.
Huh.
I hope it worked. God, what an asshole.
Yeah. Man, that is the sort of thing that would have caused me to catch a beating growing up.
Gotcha.
Yeah, well, I wouldn't put it past old Ned.
Okay, drive the thing into the piston. There we go. Okay. Cool. Okay, and then we repel. Cool. Once I figure out. There we go. Okay. Cool. Got bare hand of repelling, that is. Bold. Okay.
What do you think is in there?
I don't know.
Really. I mean, we gotta find out. What do you think?
Yeah.
Whatever it is, they don't want you telling anyone about.
I mean, they closed the door when they could have just
bashed your head in with a rock or chopped you up with a...
Are you serious with this shit right now?
A hatchet. God, are you sure you want to go back in there?
I have to.
Honestly, I just want to know. I want to know what is worth doing everything that's been done to us.
Yeah, me too. And not going to jail would be a nice kicker.
Yeah, that too. Okay, seriously? Okay, just keep...
Oh, also...
What's up?
Those girls turned up.
Oh, good.
Looks like you didn't kill them.
Thank you.
Nobody did.
Oh, good.
They took some farmer's tractor for a joyride down in Riverton and, landed in jail.
Cool.
Yeah, I wonder if they know anything. If there's some way to ask them about whatever happened at their camp.
Yeah.
I think we'd be smart to let sleeping dogs lie.
Probably right.
Yeah, I know. So, okay, here we go. Back at this place. Let's go back into the cave. Which isn't the light on. Unlock it again. Thank God you had the key on you. That's probably left the key there. Okay. Up and now we have the climb equipment so we can go. Yeah, okay. That's what it is. So now we can. There we go. There we go. Okay. Yeah, so now we can rappel down to where that beer can was I saw before. I was like, oh, let's get to it. I realize now that I said that in my head and I didn't say it to you guys. But yeah, there's a beer can somewhere. Maybe there wasn't. Maybe I'm crazy. There was a beer can. That's where there was. Okay. What does all this mean? Where am I going? Okay. Long drop. Okay. Blink. Oh, jeez. Good gravy, we're going deep. Okay.
Ah, shit. Shit.
Yeah, that's a dead body.
Oh, God. Brian Goodwin. You fell.
Sorry, little man. Huh.
Your stuff gave out. Poor fucking kid.
Yeah. You got steal those shoes? Okay, you got steal those shoes. Okay. Okay, well, I don't know. Maybe we'll get an answer soon? Maybe? Question mark? I hope. The cave report body. Okay. So that's it? Okay. There we go. Okay. Okay. I guess it's good to know what happened to the kid, but at the same dropped down. There we go. But at the same time, what happened? What's happening to us? Why are we being followed? What is going on? Oh my goodness. Come. Okay. I don't know. Long drop. Oh, okay, cool. That's where we are. Okay. Hello. Yeah,
report. Hey, D. Yeah.
There you are. I've been worrying my ass off.
Yeah. I found, Sorry, D.
Hey, I am.
Sorry.
I'm sorry, Delilah. I'm so sorry.
Yeah. About what? You're freaking me out.
I found,
He's in there.
Yeah.
What are you saying, Henry?
The only thing in the cave is Brian.
He's dead.
He's dead. His body is in the cave, Delilah.
Yeah.
You gotta be fucking kidding me.
No, I'm sorry. I wish
How
I
does
would.
That... What? I don't...
I don't know.
How?
I need... This climbing... Yeah.
I think, or...
It slipped.
Made to look like a climbing accident.
Mm-hmm. I think it was...
I think that's just what it was.
I think
he
was
probably exploring the cave and maybe his rope gave out. Whoever locked me in there probably didn't even know about him.
No. I'm sorry.
I'm sorry,
yeah.
Delilah. I'm so sorry.
Yeah.
He'd be alive if I had told someone he was out here.
I know.
I don't know where he'd be, but I can assure you it would not be rotting at the bottom of that cave.
I know.
I...
There's nothing to say.
Okay.
Hike back. I think we're leaving tomorrow anyway.
J79. Well, now what? I don't know what to do. I don't know what to think. Yeah. There's all this stuff. Back up the belongings. Grab all the crap.
You see that plane?
Yep.
No, I was just busy packing up.
Sorry.
Well, there's gonna be a lot more. The service says this thing is 2% contained.
Well, that's... Well,
is this the June fire, or the site fire, or...
What fire?
Well, the two fires merged into one unmitigated disaster.
Of course.
They're renaming it after my lookout. You about packed up?
Shouldn't we talk for a sec, you know, about things?
About what?
We still don't know who was listening to us, who was following me around, who made that tape.
Yeah. All we have is the body of a dead boy who did nothing wrong.
Yeah,
but maybe we can still find these people.
Look, I think whoever's out there caused the site fire to cover their tracks, and I'm almost certain that when I get off the helicopter, I'm going to be led into a room and made to listen to a tape of me saying we started it.
And we don't know shit. What can I do?
Well, there's something for you to do. Holy shit.
Holy crap.
What?
Yeah. Oh my god.
We don't know what it is. It could be nothing.
Yeah. It could also be whoever was listening to us. Whoever made the tape.
Okay. Yeah, look, you should pack up everything you need in case we get the call and you can't come back.
Okay.
Look, if something happens...
I'll remember you.
Thank you.
I was hoping you'd have a
backup plan or something.
Yeah, okay, I'm probably gonna move to Canada. Ontario, maybe.
No, I meant if something happens to me.
Right, if you don't find out who made the tape and I have to hit the road.
But
forget it.
Be safe, Henry.
Yeah. Hang on. Okay. So, signal is this. Nope. This. Nope. Nope. Okay. Okay. And keep going this direction. Oh, I gotta go around this rock. Okay. Hang on. This, yeah. Okay. Something.
Getting
close.
I think I'm getting close.
All right. Well, I just got word that they are coming to get us. My place.
You sound worried.
No, it's just...
Brian?
I'll coordinate with the evac team and let you know when to head towards the tram. It's north.
Okay.
Past where you found that cut back in May. There's an emergency tram out there that will let you hike to the rendezvous point at my lookout.
Okay. Widowmaker. Long drop. Okay, I'm getting really close. Collar. Henry, what the hell is going?
Someone left a rope for me to climb up. I'm down near the lake.
How do you know it's for you?
There's a tracking collar tied to it. Someone was leading me here. And there's another tape.
And my name.
Oh my god, Henry.
Yeah. Okay. With Walkman? Yep, we do.
Yeah, hi, Henry.
Ned.
Hey, you better find this before it burns up. Causing each other a lot of headaches.
What the hell?
Now I gotta go stake out a site that's as fit for living as the one you're about to find.
What the hell?
You'll get it when you see it. You can't blame me for keeping an eye on you. Not after bumping into you back in May. Down by the cave, for croc's sake.
What?
I've been up here for 3 years.
What?
I kept it cozy. Winters are harsh as hell, and I ran out of books. But I got that antenna rigged up, and Delilah, she's a record you don't gotta flip. I kinda get why Brian took to her. About a week ago, I stopped worrying about you finding anything out, and that's right when everything went shithouse with you two.
Jesus Christ. What the hell?
You guys don't know anything about having kids, alright? Nobody knows nothing. It ain't Andy and Opie walking down a lake to fish every afternoon. It ain't Mayberry.
Oh, my God.
But you gotta know I didn't kill him. All right, we were climbing. I was teaching him. Brian was uneducated in the way to do anything. He just fucking didn't sink his anchor the right way.
Jesus.
You know, I thought about going back, having to answer questions, and having to get him put in the ground, and I didn't see the point.
Oh, shit. Okay.
Sorry about your wife.
It's okay.
We found the surveillance operation.
Okay, what does that mean? What is it?
It was Ned Goodwin. He was the one listening to us.
Yeah.
Just him.
Just him.
Ned Goodwin. He made the tape?
Yeah.
Yeah.
He's gone. He's deeper into the Shoshone. He doesn't want anyone to know he's out here.
Yeah.
Because he killed Brian.
No.
Because he killed his fucking son.
No. He didn't.
He's got a survival bunker with radios and everything. He made it all up.
You need to get back here. They say the helicopters are making rounds.
Okay.
Okay.
You had quite the view.
Yeah.
He's got a radio base station up here. He was listening to us on that. He wrote down everything he did to us. And everything he did every day. He was scared shitless.
I bet.
Weird. Yeah, so he was taking his boy climbing. He slipped. The boy slipped, died, and he didn't want to.
I guess he's been dumping trash up here for a while. There's a clothesline.
Okay, she's not talking anymore. Book problem. Okay. Where am I? I am. Okay, so just okay, I'll figure this out. Huh. Okay. Well, is that the Is that? I guess it's nice, I guess. I don't know why he did what he did, but I guess it's nice it's not some shady government agency or some shit. Okay, now I'm just lost and stuck. Hang on. Oh, there it is. There we go. Yeah. Down we go. Down we go. Okay, so how do we get out of here? Oops, wrong button. Okay, so just probably easiest for me to just go to the lake and then wrap around. I'll figure it out. Sorry for me explaining, but I think I can make it. Yeah, do I just go like south? Sorry, not south. Northwest. I think we should be okay. Yeah, just go in this direction. I think we should be okay. Okay.
Didn't want to forget him. He just
didn't know
what to do.
Henry, not knowing what to do isn't okay. When you're supposed to look after someone, you
figure it out.
Yeah.
Yes. And Ned Goodwin is a shithead who is incapable of figuring anything out. Sorry. God, it would have been so easy to tell the truth and have him sent home. I can't stop thinking about it.
Okay, don't blame yourself.
You didn't do anything wrong.
Don't blame yourself.
You said it yourself. It was Ned's job to look after him.
Yes, I did. And now I've got to decide whether I tell people that he's down there so they can retrieve the body or not. And if I do, I'm going to be asked about Ned Goodwin.
B?
Yeah.
Oh, fuck.
Is that a helicopter?
Hold on.
Okay, I'm hurrying.
Hey. No, there's one more. Yes, here, yeah. Yeah, he's coming.
Yeah, I'm working on it. I got lost for a little bit.
Okay, 1 second.
Thank you.
Hey, they're here, but they're making rounds. They'll come back. I think I'm gonna go with them.
Oh, okay.
D. What if they don't come back for me?
They'll come back. That's their job.
Okay.
Just what if we raise something about
you know.
Something. I don't know.
Henry, you're tired. big going on. They'll come back for you.
Just...
wait.
Wait.
I'm gonna go.
Okay.
If you have to.
I have to. Pike safe.
Oh, I totally missed it. Whoops, sorry. It was a turn and I totally missed it. Okay. Well, just... Okay, yeah, I think it's my light off. Okay. Yeah, I think just go north and I'll figure this out. Okay. Okay, yeah, so it's gonna go this way for a little bit and then I'll loop back around to north. Okay, that's fine. That might still, I don't know. Strange game, but I guess it's good it's not a conspiracy. I guess. It's kind of sad that it's just some old forest watch guy who just decided to just never go home. Maybe I'm just totally unfulfilled that there's no conspiracy or anything. It's just a paranoid guy in the middle of nowhere. She keep going, I guess. I'm almost there. Long drop down. Mistake last time too. Okay. Okay, hang on, I'll figure this out. Oh, right here? No. Kind, yes? Except that's what? Here? Maybe? Why can't I find the stupid evac point? Okay, now I'm going the exact wrong direction. Clear. There we go. Okay, I think I'm in the right direction. Northwest. Okay. Yeah, okay. Okay, I'm in the right direction now. Okay. One drop down. There we go. Supply drop. Yeah, let's go that way. Okay. What's there? Guess this way? Guess the supply cache. So... I guess this way. I don't know where I'm going. Hope you know that. Okay. Okay. Oh, trail right here. Got it. There we go.
at the evac spot near the ravine. Delilah, are you there? Delilah?
Yeah. Oh, boy. What's going on? Oh boy. Okay, there we go. Okay. Oh, it's not like the steps are really like. Kayla.
Hello? Is anybody there?
Pork Pond.
Hi.
Hey.
Yeah, it's me.
Hey.
I'm back at the staging area near the trailhead. I think I see your truck.
Red? Colorado plates?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's a piece of shit.
Thank you. Yeah, it
well,
yeah.
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 I think there might be a raccoon living in it.
Great.
Sure he's comfy,
I guess.
Hey, it shouldn't take long for the helicopter to reach you.
Okay.
There's a debrief in a situation like this. Lots of questions.
Ah, shit. So, taking stock, we found out an old lookout killed his only son and decided to become a lonely hermit.
Yep.
Yes.
And we prevented one fire?
Basically started another.
Okay, so that's a wash.
It's a wash.
Oh, I'll have to figure out what I'm doing every summer from now on that Aww. Isn't this.
Aww.
You're not coming back?
No.
Jesus Christ.
And you'll have to... I don't know.
Me neither.
I don't know what's next.
That's okay, I think.
Tell you what. Why don't you choose for me, and I'll choose for you.
Alright.
Alright, sure.
Maybe.
Maybe. Maybe move to Santa Fe. Open a jade emporium with your sister.
I'd be trading cute ski bombs for yoga retreat hippies, but maybe that's not all bad.
Yeah.
Plus the margarita situation.
I mean, yeah.
Yeah.
So what about me?
I think you should go to Julia.
Thank you.
And then you can figure it out. Maybe put that typewriter to good use. Give me a sexy accent or something if you write about this.
Wow.
Yeah.
I wonder if this would.
Go see her.
I know. I wonder if this would have changed if I had like. Would you?
Henry, I. Look, you came out to put your memories behind you, and they're still right there in front of you.
She won't even recognize me, Delilah.
Yeah.
You're not just going for her.
You don't know what it's like.
Bad things happen, okay?
And
you have to find a way to contain the damage. A
okay.
good way.
Okay.
Well, hopefully I can figure out a way to do that.
Yeah, I hope so.
God, this got dark.
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
Sorry.
I wonder if it would have changed if I had flirted with her more.
There's the helicopter.
Okay.
Good. They'll land back where you hiked up.
Okay.
Good luck, Henry.
You too, Delilah. Thank you.
Thanks, Delilah. I appreciate it.
I mean it. Okay, good luck.
Okay, thank you.
Thanks.
Bye, Hank.
Bye, D. that's... Huh. That's Firewatch, huh? That is... That was something. Is it bad that I'm, like, slightly disappointed that it wasn't... That it was so mundane? That there wasn't anything... extra? You know? I was... Is it bad that I'm kind of sad that it was just... You know, the two girls just got themselves arrested? Or that the supernatural thing I was thinking about was just some weird guy in the woods? The same weird guy that I thought was a government conspiracy? Like... You know? Yeah, I know, if I had a... Yeah, there's the if I had taken more photos... Here's where the photo would have been. I only took like two photos. So, I don't know. Then to see you walk away from me, child. Oh, yeah. So you see, I love you so much. There's a picture of Henry. I don't wanna watch you leave me, babe. Most of all, I just don't wanna be free. There's pictures from the boy. There's a couple pictures that were taken before I got the camera. When the reflection in the glass that I held to my lips now, babe, revealed the tears that was on my face. I just, like, I don't know. I'm sure it would change if I had to, like, let myself and her get, like, closer. If I had let her. But, I don't know. Anyway, so. Love to know what you guys think about this. Love to know, you know, everything. Love to know what you guys think about this. If you guys saw Supernatural as well. Or if it was a conspiracy and in the end it wasn't. So what do you guys think about the tone of it all? So anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. Thank you for sticking out the journey with me. This has been a lot of fun. So I hope you guys enjoyed it. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, share. And I'm going to get back to the next game.